Dinner is ready.
Yeah, I'm coming.
There wasn't much in the kitchen. I did what I could.
Life's funny. I lost my job because of androids. Then when I need somebody to take care of this goddamn house, what do? I go out and hire a fucking android. What a joke.
Stop moving around! For Christ's sake, you're making me nervous!
What are you looking at? What's your fucking problem? Not the life you dreamed of, eh? Maybe you think this is easy. Maybe you think it's my fault we live in this fucking shithole. My fault your fucking mother took off! You should stop taking drugs, Todd. Sometimes you really scare me, Todd. Fucking bitch took off without a word. Fucking whore walked out on me for a fucking accountant! It's all your fault.
Daddy, no!
It's all your fucking fault! Get back here. Come back here? Come back here right now! You stay there. Don't you dare fucking move, or I'll bust you worse than last time. Or took off. But no! Didn't she even give a shit about how I felt? I did everything I could to make her happy. It just wasn't enough. I just wasn't good enough for her! That little fucking brat! It's all her fault! Yeah. We're gonna teach her some respect! Daddy's very mad. You deserve to be taught a good lesson.
A good fucking lesson.
Thank you.
her alone.
What the fuck are you doing? Put down the gun and get the fuck out of here. That's an order!
No! I want you to leave her alone.
You want? What do you mean you want? What are you gonna do? You gonna shoot me? Is that it? Are you gonna shoot a human? You seem to have a problem. I think we need to fix that.
Watch out, Kara!
Come here, bitch.
That was by far the most boring party I've been to in the last 25 years. Every time I go to one of these, I ask myself, what the hell am I doing here? I hate cocktail parties and all the schmoozers that go there.
Well, it's a chance for all those people who admire your work to meet you.
Yeah. No one gives a damn about art. All they care about is how much money they're gonna make out of it. Come on, let's have a drink. Oh, the excitement of this whole thing has made me thirsty.
Scotch, neat as usual?
Absolutely.
Okay, but you know what your doctor would say.
Yeah, well, he can kiss my ass. I'm old enough to choose my own medication. Did you leave the light on in the studio?
No, I'm sure I didn't.
Call the police.
Detroit police, what's your emergency?
This is Carl Manfred's android at 8941 Lafayette Avenue. We've just returned home and found the lights on. There may have been a break-in.
A patrol car is on the way.
Let's go check it out.
Thank you.
Leo! What are you doing?
You refuse to help me, so I'm helping myself. It's crazy what some people pay for this shit.
Don't touch them.
Look, they're all gonna be mine sooner or later anyway. Just think of it as a down payment on my inheritance.
Marcus, get him away from there. Get him out of here!
Listen, you should go before things get worse.
All you ever do is tell me to go away. What's wrong, Dad? Not good enough for you? Not perfect like this fucking thing?
That's enough! Get out! Right now!
What makes it so special anyway, huh? What's it got that I don't
have? Leave him alone!
Come on! Let's see what you got!
Marcus, don't defend yourself, you hear me? Don't do anything.
Go ahead, hit me. What you waiting for? Think you're a man? Act like one.
Stop it!
What's the matter, too much of a pussy?
Stop it, Leo! Stop it!
Too scared to fight back, you fucking bitch! Forgot you're not a real person, you're just a fucking piece of plastic!
Oh, Leo, leave him alone!
I'm gonna destroy you, and it'll just be me and my dad. I'm gonna tear you apart, and nobody's gonna give a shit, you know why? Because you're nothing. You hear me? You're nothing!
Carl, no! Carl.
Humans. Fragile machines.
Carl, don't leave, okay? Please don't go. Don't leave.
Remember, Marcus. Don't let anybody tell you who you are.
No. No. Dad. No. Please.
This is all your fault. This never would have happened if it weren't for you. The android. It was the android.
Are you gonna be okay?
find somewhere to spend the night. Come on, Alice. We've got to hurry. We need a place to stay. Do you know anywhere we could spend the night?
I'm okay. I'm not so cold.
You look lost.
We have nowhere to go.
I know someone who can help you.
But that's on the other side of town. We need a place for tonight. Look, the store is still open. Maybe we should go inside. At least you'll be out of the cold.
What do you want?
Following a grand inauguration. Hundreds of species, most of them.
I'm with a little girl, and we have nowhere to go. Could you spare some money so we can get a room for tonight?
Shit. A homeless android? Ah, that's the best yet. Look, this is a convenience store. Not the Salvation Army, okay? You better go if you're not gonna buy anything. Visitors of all ages can admire the wonders of the natural world.
Hey, what the fuck are you doing? Put that back right now. Shit.
I'm sorry, but we're desperate.
All right. Just take it easy.
Get down. Get down on the floor.
Take whatever you want. Just don't kill me.
Carl, what are you doing? You can't do that. It's wrong.
It's going to be all right, Alice.
Why did you do that?
I had no choice. It was the only way, Alice. It looks abandoned. Stand back, Alice. It's dry inside, and nobody will find us here.
Sleep in there. Can't we find a better place?
We're better off staying, Alice. The important thing is for us to be safe. And it's just for tonight. Look what I've got for you. I have a chocolate bar. Are you hungry?
Why didn't he ever love me? Why was he always so upset with me? All I wanted was a life like other girls. Maybe I did something wrong. Maybe I wasn't good enough. That's why he was always so angry. I just wanted us to be a family. I just wanted him to love me. Why can't we just be happy?
I don't know, Alice.
You'll never leave me, right? Promise you'll never go.
we be together forever?
Forever.
So we can be free. Find Jericho! Find Jericho!
Thank you. I'm an AK-700 android. I was designed to serve you.
My program has detected an anomaly. Please contact the nearest cyber life maintenance.
I apologize.
Suspect is there.